AMD's solution to this problem was to create a proprietary extension to support adaptive sync over this connection, relying on their market share in home gaming consoles like the Xbox and PlayStation to drive TV manufacturer adoption. NVIDIA, meanwhile, has evidently been playing the waiting game, so